Hey, it's Karen from GL. I wanted to talk about topical application of essential oils. Now, some people are nervous about putting the oils on their skin because they don't know what to do with them, but it's not rocket science. You really should read the label because it'll be your best guide as to what to do with that oil. We know that some oils are gentle and you can put them on meat, which means you don't have a carrier oil, a fatty oil to dilute them. Other oils are kind of spicy, kind of hot, and could cause some irritation to your skin. And those oils definitely you want to add a carrier oil to. So a carrier oil is any kind of fatty oil like olive oil, almond oil, fractionated coconut oil. Any of that dilutes the essential oil and would allow an oil that's hotter to not be so sensitive to your skin. All right, let's take, for example, one of the oils in the Premium Starter Kit, which is Copaiba. Copaiba is very gentle, and you can just use it straight from the bottle. So if I have head tension, well then I'm just gonna put a drop of the oil in my palm and I'm gonna place it anywhere where I have head tension. Easy peasy, so it's that simple. If you have an issue, let's say you've been working out in the yard and you've got a little bit of muscle tension, you want to grab your pan away from the Premium Starter Kit and apply that to the areas on your back or on your arms where you may have a little bit of muscle tension. Sometimes that oil, because it has peppermint and wintergreen in it, you may want to dilute it with a carrier oil before you put it on. And another good thing about using the carrier oil is that you can cover more space, so it's wonderful when you want to make a pep massage. The best advice I can give you is to always make sure that you read the labels, and when in doubt, dilute.